So in this first example, I'm going to show you how to implement an SOS message in Morse code. So this corresponds to three dots, three dashes, and three dots again. So I'm going to release the button because I have already uploaded the code onto the board to see how it works. And now after 5 seconds, it will beep again. Thank you very much.